our fellowship program has really two goals. We want to train the next generation of academic hematology-oncology physicians who will be doing teaching and research and developing new therapies. And then we also want to train the next generation of practitioners.
This is not about just a career and the paper and the gram. This is about making a difference.
There's great research opportunities, there's amazing clinical training, and the faculty are super supportive.
The program is academically rigorous, but at the same point in time, the environment is really relaxed, and I enjoy that a lot.
There is a very, very good support from our mentors here, and they really help you to succeed in what you want.
We have such great talent and a great history of making a difference. And this goes back from Larry Einhorn in terms of his trials with testis cancer, in which he took a disease that was, back when I was a kid, had a 95% death rate, to a place where it's a 95% cure rate. And we've always been under that notion that if we could do that in this disease, we can do it in any other disease.
What I really loved about the program is it's very well-rounded, and it gives us the opportunity to go into any field that we would want. So I was able to explore all these different venues and then decided to stay in academia.
We have four principal training sites. We have the University Hospital, we have the Veterans Affairs Hospital, we have the Eskenazi Hospital, and we've got the Indiana Hemophilia and Thrombosis Center. And all of our fellows train at all four of those sites, and the patient populations are different at all four of those sites, and yet the breadth of what the fellows will see is just amazing.
And what's really impressive for me is that this program was able to provide each one of us with the tools and the skills to be able to succeed in those different career paths. And for me, that's priceless.
There's a culture of success, there's a culture of excellence, and the nice thing about this program is that it's not a one-size-fits-all. We have a diversity of fellows, a diversity of backgrounds, a diversity of interests, and there's no doubt about it that your fellowship training has a massive impact in the rest of your career moving forward.
You want to choose a program where you don't only choose a great researchers, but actually great mentors who are able to sit with you, spend time with you, teach you, and you're able to communicate with them. So that's really a huge advantage of IU.
I think you're not going to find a better clinical education probably anywhere in the country, and the research education you're going to get here is top-notch as well.
And you really get to choose what you want to do, and then you get to tailor your fellowship experience and your education experience to support that, which I think is something unique about this program.
I can't imagine being in a better place today than any other place in the whole world. And you work with amazing people, amazing fellows. It's really good.
I think for me, Indiana University has certainly provided me all the tools I need to succeed, and at the end of the day, that's what I was looking for coming through training.
And there's probably not a better global oncology program than what we have here in Indiana University.